come all ye rounders if ye want to hear a story about a brave engineer. Casey Jones was a rounder's name. On a 6'8" wheeler boy, he won his fame. The caller called Casey at 4:30, kissed his wife at the station door, mounted to the cabin with his orders in his hand, and he took his farewell trip to that promised land. Casey Jones mounted to the cabin, Casey Jones with his orders in his hand, Casey Jones mounted to the cabin, and he took his farewell trip to that promised land. Put in your water and shovel in your coal, put your head out the window, watch the drivers roll. I'll run her till she leaves the rail, 'cause I'm 8 hours late with that western mail. He looked at his watch and the watch was slow. He looked at the water and the water was low. He turned to the fireman and he said, "We are going to reach Frisco, but we'll all be dead." Casey Jones are going to reach Frisco. Casey Jones, but we'll all be dead. Casey Jones. We're gonna reach Frisco, we're gonna reach Frisco, but we'll all be dead. Casey pulled up that Reno hill, tooted for the crossing with an awful shrill. The switchman knew by the engine's moan that the man at the throttle was Casey Jones. He pulled up within 2 miles of the place. Number 4 stared him right in the face. He turned to the fireman, said, "Boy, you better jump, 'cause there's 2 locomotives that are going to bump."
Casey Jones, 2 locomotives, Casey Jones, that are going to bump. Casey Jones, 2 locomotives, there's 2 locomotives that are going to bump.
Casey said just before he died, "There's 2 more roads that I'd like to ride." The fireman said, "What can they be?" He said, "The Southern Pacific and the Santa Sea." Mrs. Jones sat on her bed a sign, just received a message that Casey was dying. Said, "Go to bed, children, and hush your crying, 'cause you got another pop on the Salt Lake line."
Mrs. Casey Jones got another papa, Mrs. Casey Jones, on the Salt Lake line. Mrs. Casey Jones got another papa, you got another papa on the Salt Lake line.